To roll on the floor, activate Wheels mode in the settings. Rolling Spider comes with removable wheels, which allow it to roll on the floor. To turn Rolling Spider while on the floor, use the left joystick. To roll the drone up the wall, gently maneuver it to the wall and gradually increase altitude while directing the drone up the wall. Then slowly control it across the ceiling. The Ace mode is the most advanced. This mode allows you to control the Rolling Spider with just one finger. Change direction during flight. Swipe your finger on the cross. Swipe right and left to perform 90-degree turns, or swipe up and down to perform U-turns. In the settings menu of the Free Flight 3 app, you can change and limit the maximum altitude for the Rolling Spider. That way, Rolling Spider will automatically stop when it reaches the desired altitude. In the settings menu, there is also a max tilt option that lets you set the maximum angle of inclination for the Rolling Spider. This setting affects the acceleration, so the higher you set the inclination or the tilt, the faster the Rolling Spider's speed will be. This option, enabled by default, allows the Rolling Spider to shut down its engines in the event of a crash. Disable it to prevent unintended shutdown, especially when you use the Rolling Spider with its wheels. To change the name of your drone for easy recognition, use the name change function in the settings menu.